pass and shifted back along by Stuart. Tipped on back, though, and it can be rounded up by Prospal. Hit by Stuart. Across it comes now for Sturm to jam on back. Stuart, oh, man, was he ever reefed by Prospal. And there'll be more coming up from that.
Edzo, that one's really a hit from behind by Vaclav Prospal. That's a whole lot ugly.
Well, good to see Stuart back up.
Stuart is back up and angry.
Yeah, he's in pain coming to the bench, though. He's crumpled over. Donnie Del Negro, their trainer's going to have a look at him. He's going right to the room. And it's a problem with his right shoulder.
In these days in particular, being a referee is not an easy job. You have a lot of these seemingly to deal with.
All right, a push from behind by Vinny Prospal, but on the one look there, it looks like, and also not only have to worry about the body, but also the head as well, hitting the dasher there, and you see Patrice Bergeron and the rest of his teammates come in, Marco Sturm there as well.
Enzo, that's really an exposed player getting hit from behind, don't you think? That thing's ugly. That's just not good by Vaclav Prospal. We all understand the intensity levels, but that's clearly a hit from behind. And John Tortorella and Claude Julien both.